So I think that all libraries should really start internally to talk to their colleagues to understand what data they have and how they use it, and to also share their experiences. So, you know, you want to learn about successes and failures so you can take those with you going forward. From there, you would go external. So, you know, libraries all face pretty similar issues, and so you want to learn how others have handled them in the past so that you can better position yourself when you get started.